Kids Q。
スウェーデンの好きなところはどこですか？
Everyone can live the life they want to live, and especially when it comes to different ways of living. I said that I met my wife 30 years ago. That's one way. Maybe some people live alone. They don't have a partner, or some have partners of same sex. Did you know that in Sweden, if you are two girls, you can also get a child, or if you're two boys, you can also get a child?
テレビでちょっと見たことあった。
So one of the things I believe is important in every society is, of course, that every single boy and girl or individual gets to live the life she or he wants to live. And no one should have strong opinions about that.